Eric here from Farmington to show you how to add a grain bag on iOS. In the left-hand menu, tap Storage. Tap New Grain Bag. Give your grain bag a name and start filling the details on your grain bag. You'll want to include its capacity, what's filled inside, how much is filled inside, and other important details. When you're ready, tap Done in the top right-hand corner. And that's adding a grain bag on iOS.